I think seeing the consequences was the first one, seeing like the melting of the ice polars, the raising the temperature of the globe and so on. That was, I think, the beginning. And then once you start seeing that and you start analyzing the causes, then you start realizing all the problems. It seems like you put on some glasses that you start seeing everything. But it really came to me around my bachelor's, which I think that I just started researching, like looking further into it. I came to Sweden because I wanted to study environmental research, and Stockholm University is in the high ranks of universities in the global ranking. I would like to try to come up, or at least help to come up with solutions that would help the climate in certain way. My main objective is trying to use microorganisms to or degrade plastic or other pollutants. Maybe at some point I will leave academia, because also I feel that startups and so on are also very important to come up with new solutions for the environment. My godfather, he also lived abroad for many, many years, and I went to visit him twice in different countries, in different continents. And I really liked being abroad, knowing other people. And I was never scared, because I thought, I'm going to an international environment. There are a lot of more people that are going to be there alone, so they will want to have friends as well. And then when I came into campus and meeting all these international people, I was very happy. I was like, yeah, I know that I want to be here.